good fit for how Richard Pitino wants to play.
Oh, Ahanmisi.
Zero entries. Ahanmisi at the rim, unimpeded. Bailey gets back. Matthew charging. Ahanmisi left-handed and late.
It's just a lot of guys feel that way. Like, it's really difficult for a college guy.
Ahanmisi.
Biggest things with his big guy and really likes them to execute that because that can be a valuable asset on the defensive end.
Five on the shot clock. Ahanmisi, the senior, steps through and scores.
Misses, tipped up, and down into the hands of Charles Bunks.
Here's DeAndre Matthew attacking.
Ahanmisi for three.